So I'm one of 11 Australian scientists who've been selected to participate in the 2022 Lindau Nobel Laureates Meeting this coming June. Unlike a typical scientific conference where participants go to present their research, this is much more of a networking opportunity. So there's two aims of this meeting. The first is for Nobel laureates, those at the very top of their field, to interact with early career researchers and to pass on their experiences and best practices. And also for those early career researchers, which have been selected from all over the world, to network and form a community of international chemists. So I'm currently a postdoctoral research associate in the Department of Chemical Engineering here at UWA. My research focuses on porous materials for energy applications. So that includes the storage and separation of useful gases that we might use as fuels, and also chemicals to transform waste materials into useful chemicals and fuels. So it's a great privilege to be selected to attend this meeting, as it's an indication of both the university and the Australian Academy of Sciences' confidence in my ability to represent Australian chemical research to an international audience.